Hello viewers, hope you all are very good and safe. This is my second day in Kasselkomb and I am going to see a small village near to Kasselkomb, and the name of this village is Fod. We have to take a walk from Kasselkomb to Fod. I'm told that this is almost 30 minutes walk. So let's walk together, have some fun, and then stay with me till the end. This path will take me to the Fod village. On my left, there is a very beautiful stream with nice little bridges. Nature really has it all. I can hear the sound of water, I can hear the sound of wind, I can hear the sound of birds. It's amazing. This is very, very beautiful experience. I don't see any other human being around me. Only me. I am the only one walking on this path for the last almost 20 minutes. I was told that from Kasselkomb to Fod, you can go by car or by walk. So I decided to walk, which I think is an amazing experience. I am about to arrive in Fod village. So we are here. This is Fod village. Proper English village. Just look at the beauty. This is the hotel I'm staying in. And this is the dining area of the hotel. Just see how it is built. This village is surrounded by hills. And now I'm going to take a walk up the hill. I've come almost in the middle of the hill. See how high it is? and I have reached to the highest point of this hill. I am back to the village. And this is the courtyard of the restaurant of the hotel I'm staying in. And that's all for today. Hope you liked this video. Stay safe. Bye bye till my next video. Have fun.